Hello and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 Warhammer with the Norsk and Slaaneshis. Well, oops, wrong buttons. So apparently I was notified that I'm pronouncing Jurgen or Jurgen wrongly. It's like Jägerin. Jägerin. I don't think that's... I mean, it was told that it was pronounced like this, but I don't know. Jurgen. Then again, I don't know. Whatever. Probably should look that up. Jurgen or Jägerin? Jägerin... Well, the commenter said it's pronounced like the German word Jäger, so... Jägen. Jagen, vielleicht? Yeah. Okay, that confuses me. If I can't talk English and then throw in some German words, that's just too confusing for me. Anyway, I want to conquer these last few provinces, which I'm going to do. This one over here and these couple of over here, and as well as these two. We're going to declare a holy war for these two, probably. Even though we do have a truce with him for... Oh, 9 more years. 8 more years. I can math. What's the chaos rate? Oh, the chaos rate wouldn't be bad, but I'm going to just go for the conquest of Birka. Good. She's very poor and has no troops at all. But I said that I wanted my vassals to regain some troops, but I don't think she's going to be much of a threat to my vassals. Okay, so I've read on the forums. Oh. My sister is now my heir. How did that happen? I mean, I don't mind. Apparently no one is voting for my daughter. You know what? My sister is not bad. She's pretty and fragile. But she's not the worst. So I've read on forums that the Amazons, they have a little bit of a bug at the moment where they have like immense... well, just many courtiers, which we can already see here, 140, that's a little bit too much. And it's just gonna get worse and worse over time. So what I did is I made her Nipponese and Nurglite, so that hopefully her court just dies off from disease. Also her heir is also Nurglite and Nipponese. So hopefully that takes care of this problem over there. I'm going to watch it over the next couple of episodes, not in between the episodes and not actually on camera, so you don't have to worry about that. Yeah, it creates a lot of lag because there are just so many courtiers down there, and the moat is pretty immense, pretty massive on its own, and that's why my performance is not as good as it would be on, well, vanilla, for example. That's just to be expected from such a huge mod. Which is, well, not too bad, I mean. It's awesome, the mod, so it's very, very much worth it. Because this province has barely any troops, and it's gonna fall in a couple of... Ah, that's why. She's a tribal, but there are castles around here. And here are all of her troops, north in Gungal Hills, right next to Yelstir Hills. Splendid. A little bit of an army over here, which we don't need, so we're gonna get them just... well, we're just going to disband them again. Hey, some technologies, that's good. Dark lightning, and we know that, yes, the winds of chaos are very strong. Going to upgrade our light infantry here. My heir is unmarried, so why don't we get her another... Oh, who's this? My son, okay. No. He's sentient? A Jörg? Or Jörg? I don't know. There doesn't seem to be any good alliance around here. He's a Nurgle, so I do not want him on my court. It's just... Never... Ever interfere with the Nurglites. They're just... Really not worth it. This guy is smart. And also a... Slaanesh, and he's nearly old enough, and he would give me an alliance with King Björnulf of Gammansheim. No idea where that is. Over here. Oh, yeah, sure. We're going to marry him. Arrange a marriage between my heir and his son. Where is he? Okay, that's not how it will work. Matrilineal. Where is this guy? He was somewhere down here. Is it him? No. It's not him. It's not him. It is him. So, yes. We're going to throw these two. Because then we will get an alliance with this fellow over here who is also Slaanesh. So that's good. Constant fights and vicious pranks. My two children, Odgaia and Zaga, just could never seem to get along. But my efforts to instill mutual love and respect have finally borne fruit. This friendship will serve them well when I'm gone. Who can you trust, if not your siblings? Good. So they are friends now with each other, I had to imagine. Yes, they are. Good. That's very good. Still gonna lose some titles on succession because I have two children. Odgaia is not getting any. No, Odgaia is getting some titles, isn't he? Well, Odgaia, yes. He's going to get the Yaldum of Sel. No, just the Yaldum of Turui, I guess. Svelgar is going to go to my daughter, which is this over here. Okay, so I would lose these two territories to my current children if I were to die right now. Hopefully that's not gonna happen, because I want more favor of Slaanesh. Please tell me this is a yes, a surrender. Accept. And with that we can now create, we could create the Kingdom of Zergalitz, the Zerlix letter. I actually want to create this duchy before I give away this province. So I'm just gonna wait until I have enough money. Who could I chaos raid? Probably this guy. He's no allies and 4,000 troops. What's the chaos raid? 100 gold, that's not much. But he's still gonna do it. And I can totally crush this guy myself, so. Just move our armies down here for now and just beat him. Actually, am I still in truth with anyone else? Oh, I'm a lot of troops and he is, yes. We have truth with many, many people. And after we've beaten him, I'm probably going to beat some down here again. Even the Imperial Vestaland, perhaps. Chilas, why is the capital over here now and not in Marienburg anymore? What happened to Marienburg? Come on, let me click on it. Marienburg is now in control of Count of Marienburg. And he's independent. What kind of a Manor Knight? What? Oldwood. Manon is the god of ocean and rivers. I've never seen this guy around. Could probably easily raid him. So you know what? I'm going to send away my troops again. And just declare war against him. A chaos raid down here. Oh, I can only do the conquest of Marienburg for some reason. That's a shame. I could easily go against her. The Graf of Stirland hasn't too many more troops. Chaos Raid. Well, that's gonna give me a lot of money. So if we go on Chaos Raid on Salz, or Salz, that would give us the most provinces. But these other two would give us... You know what, I'm going to go on this one because of it has the most provinces. We're going to get the Ticking War score very late, but we will have conquered many... many provinces, so I guess it's going to be enough. Yes, and I'm going to call in all of my vessels here, yeah, and all of my allies, to be precise. Yes. Okay, and of course my own men, which are going to take care over here. I'm still trying to kill my brother, it seems. My nephew, okay. Do I still need to kill him? Not really, now that he's my heir. Could try to kill my sister. No, I could not, apparently. That's a shame. Why can I not kill my sister? I don't like her. Doesn't tell me why I can't kill her. Plot to kill. Okay, this is... everything is... one of the following must be true, that's true. Is not a friend. Oh, she's a friend of mine. That's the problem. Okay. I cannot kill friends, apparently. Let's actually unite our forces here. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's not actually going to attack us. The coward. So why don't we go over here then. Say hello. Get some of our best commanders in here. And just greet him. When does he arrive? 25 looks like. Okay, he's attacking us, which is good. Because we're going to get some reinforcements before he actually can move in his forces. And he did not attack us, okay. Barely. Like in the last second he called off the the march. No, we are not gonna get him, sadly. Silver had come up with an idea for removing a thieves guild in the provinces. Pay them to move elsewhere. Well, yeah, sure. Pay them to stop. Good. Well, that's, if that works, I mean... Who are you? Sure, let's call you in. With this guy. Better be in my war than, you know, be in my war in the other way around. Fight on my side instead of me fighting you. Do I really want to use my troops here? Yeah, I guess. We're not gonna lose too many troops. It gives us a lot of war score already. I'm hurting on money right now. That's embarrassing. Oh, and also, we lost the Battle of Bailen, apparently. So I guess I should send out my troops down there soonish. For now, we are just going to conquer these lands very quickly. Okay, let's get this marriage gone, done, and then we can call him in as well. Good. Accept. Call all of them in. Are they going to win? I'm not sure. No, probably not. Doesn't seem like it. Actually, they just killed a flank, I think. Still, it looks close. Oh, yeah, they won. Okay, war's over. I got a little bit of money out of this. Not as much as I would have liked. I mean, the favor and the piety are worth more for me. Now we're going to go down here and crush her forces and conquer Zals. I can imprison my vessel. Oh, I don't want to. Why does she want to be? Oh, she wants to kill her man. No, her husband. Well, that's nothing of... I shouldn't interrupt her, I guess. It's not really that I have anything to say against a man or her. You are green now. Why are you no green? You weren't green before, were you? You're a merchant republic. Interesting. Probably very good to raid then. If you have cities, or you have castles. What a weird merchant republic you are. We have like territories over here, maybe? Is this your capital? Yes. No? Yes, it is. Okay. So that's why you're a merchant republic. Over here is your settlement. Which could also be very worthy to raid. We can't go into... Well, how long will it take? Too long. Wait just in this province. You're the worst commander ever. Why are you commanding this? Let's get another commander here. All men on the boats. And go over here. Probably already fighting over here. Yeah, we are losing at the moment. Because war score. Battles mostly. Probably because of the ticking war score as well, as if I had to guess. No, not yet. Okay. Not sure where her armies went now. Probably over here in Luftburg. Is this even called it? Luftberg, okay. We could probably just sea assault her and win anyway. I mean, okay. Oh, she attacked some forces down here. With way too less troops. Is she still going to win? That's a good question. No, it doesn't seem like it. So we're just gonna wait here. No, she loses. Yeah. Don't know why she attacked there. Well, let's go and Just split up our forces and besiege everything. What's this? Wrong type of holding in this demands. Oh. Well, I can just make a vessel here. That's no problem. I feel like my my court priest is not really converting anyone in my capital, which is a shame. She probably sent her somewhere else. And then again, she is trying to get the religion of my province changed as well. She's not really good at that either. So we're now besieging 3 of the 5 provinces. Oh, the capital is also in this province. So that's good. Should probably besiege the capital. But right now, we already are besieging these 2 provinces. So we're just gonna wait. You're not doing anything over here. Where are the rest of my vassals anyway? Not doing anything, apparently. Ah, running over here. I think they just got some reinforcements. Are chips costing me anything now? Okay. Not losing too much money, so I think we can hold these sieges up for a little bit. Even though they take forever. She got some troops over here. And there's another goddamn revolt. And it's a big one again. These revolts are really annoying. Wait, you are not calling. Why are you not accepting my call to arms? We like your enemies too much. Excuse me? I'm going to send you a gift then. And call everyone in. Can't call any allies in to this, but just can call all of my vessels in. Well, that's a lot of rebel forces. How's my own army looking? We lost a couple. Which is bad. Okay, she's forming up her troops again. She got some forces, but not worrying about them too much. There's just a temple and another castle, and then we have city, a temple, and a city over here. So if we take this settlement, it will give us a lot of money and also good amount of war points, war score. Over here, the siege is going as well. Good. She's probably fighting someone else, if I had to guess, a rebellion for Woodbund, which she is winning, and also defending against a necromantic raid of Verlaningen. This guy, a necrarch. It would seem you are with child. Well, I'm pregnant. Delightful. Not really. Yeah. Well, that's a hard pregnancy, which is bad. I hate hard pregnancies. Well, too bad. We have to power through that. Okay, after these sieges are over, I'm going to take the capital. Wait, she's going for it. If I split these in half, I can still send some reinforcements down here and still besiege this province. Go down here to help them out, just in case. I mean, they are heavy knights, so I expect them to at least kill some of my men. We aided them fast enough, so no real damage done here. We're also getting some war score out of this. And the siege is going to be over very soon as well. And it's still continuing thanks to my help. Good. Don't know if he just gained his independence. Could be. How about the okay, they are not really doing anything. I mean, they're sieging, but they haven't gotten any war score yet. It's going to be annoying to fight off these guys. 9,000 of them. Not sure how I'm going to deal with that. Probably he'll have to call in some mercenaries if we get the 1,000 gold that was promised to me. No. Not even close. Okay. The sieges are going under well now. They're going well. The settlement shouldn't take too long. As well as these... 40%. Why is this one taking so long? This one is This one's taking sweet time as well. Weird. Yeah, my vessels are really hurting, I think. They have lost many of them, and I don't know what they are doing up here. They really should come down and help me here. Oh, she got 4,000 men somewhere. Ooh, this is bad. This probably means that I have to unite my forces, which I don't like because I want to besiege all three at the same time. We are gaining some war score now, apparently. Don't know where we got that. Did I just get siblings? No. Just a child. A bright one. Good. Good, good. We're losing money as well because so many children are being bought. And more. God, wow. Wow. Okay, they're 16,000. I'm not sure if I can beat these guys. What would they want? They want all occupied titles. Which would be these three, huh? At least four. Would be this complete duchy. But better lose these than everything, huh? I mean, cut my losses at this point. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat them just in time. This chaos raid is too occupying me too much, and I don't actually have the vessel forces anymore, so yeah, you know what? Ooh, I would lose 500 prestige and piety. And five more. No, I can't actually afford that. Well, damn it. That's just too much. Oh, they're attacking me here. Well, send over all of my men. Ignore the sieges, just help them out here. Because there are 5,000 more coming. Ooh, close. Actually, I'm not sure if we can win this. It looks very close. And yeah, we are losing. Oh, actually? Ooh, looks very close. No, we lost. Okay. Well, that's bad. It's very bad. Okay, well, what are we going to do here now? This is interesting. Well, first of all, we're going to send back our forces. A white piece is probably not an option. No, I would lose piety. That's not what I want. But for now, we need to take care of these rebels. As much as there's so much of them, so many of them. Okay, send back the ships. Send back our men. Well, we don't have many. That's bad. Can't get any Oath Sworn because we can't afford that. Could hire this the damned cells. A huge force. They're all not very large here. So that's good. And more. Okay, you know what? I'll have to cut my losses here at this point, really. They're just too many. I can't win. I'm going to take this back very easily. But right now, I can't actually win against him. Yeah. Of course, we will have no. Oh, we don't have a. Could just straight up declare war against him. I have an ambition. Become Paragon of Virtue. Well, I will do that. The thing is, now we need to win this war down here. Which doesn't look like it's going to happen as well. Yeah, that's what happens if you just never let your troops rest, I think. That's bad. I don't want to lose any wars more. Any more wars. But right now, I just need to let them rest. Not sure where you all are going. Stop fighting these Tuscan zealots up here. I need you down in my lands. I also got beaten up by Norskins. By Norskvek. Well, what am I going to do here? I have around 4,000 men. Somewhere. Like, I think she has more. Oh, she and her allies. Like the King of Stirland. They have more troops running around, I think. They're taking back my sieges, which is also very bad. Can't really let that happen. So, raise up our fleet again. Raise up our forces again. even though they're not yet really ready. Go here. You go here to Ytjafjord, and then we're going to send them over again and see what happens. Wonderful. Two commander spots are open. My nephew. Yeah, you can go in as a commander. Sure. Don't mind. And the other one is going to be... Actually, we're going to lose more titles now in succession. So I really, really don't want to die. Hello... well, wait. No, this is not an intro. It's just... My game crashed. As you might have seen already. Well, I just want to tell a little story about that. That's... Okay, so my game crashed, like, luckily on the first or the second, right after the autosave, so that's not, we haven't lost anything, but it crashed and I was a little bit mad about it, even though I you know, I have to expect crashes. It's a huge mod, and Crusader Kings 2 is sometimes not the most stable thing. Well, so it's been like 5 hours because I wanted to upload just the first part on its own, but I felt bad because it was, well, just half the, well, it was just half the time that I usually do. So here I am recording the second half, but this is actually the second time I tried this, because last time, which is like 5 minutes ago, when I opened Gamescaster, my whole PC crashed, which is very annoying because I had the upload for today's Attila episode in the background open. It didn't really interrupt, I mean, of course it was interrupted for a moment, but easily, you can easily reinitiate the uploads and just continue where you left off, luckily. Thank YouTube for that. Okay, I think we have enough troops to actually beat their troops now. Even though they are stronger, I have War Beasts and a Daemon Leader, and I mean, that must count for something, right? And after we crush them, we are going to take back Oosland. Like, you are going to pay, my friend. You are going to pay. We just need to take back, take the Imperial Westerland for now. The problem is they have the Holy Orders and they are really, really strong. They have very strong heavy cavalry, which we don't. Get them a net in the front. These guys on these sides. That's good. Let's ship them over. I ship it. I don't know why my vessels are just throwing themselves at Reichwald here. Are there more of them? Not sure what they try to achieve here. Well, apparently there are more and more of my vessels coming. They somehow even... No, they're winning now. So, shouldn't complain, I guess. Hey, they won. Well, I'm going to try to send my troops over here and attack in this province. Ah, now there are a lot of them there. Well, how long does my fleet take to land? Oh, probably need to take give the order first. Sadly, the siege of Dietershafen is now over. Lost it. That's a shame. Not sure where you are running. Please don't attack those Wittenheim and Boarherd. Ah, damn it. They're coming. Oh, that's gonna be a bloodbath. What am I going to do? Am I going to fight? Am I going to hold? If they attack me, they probably can win, so I guess we should probably retreat. Don't know where these guys are going. We need more troops. It's as easy as that. Well, maybe my vessels are going to start staying where I am right now, which would be nice. We could win if we fight them together. That's, can we... No, we shouldn't attack them. If we be stupid. But I'm going to go down here and conquer more of this territory. I'm going to be there 21st, and they're going to be the first there, okay. I wanted them to, well, attack me over the crossing, but sadly they won't do that. Okay, they're really trying to stop me from sieging anything, I understand. That's a track. Okay, he's confident enough to attack us here. Hopefully it's a mistake, because we have a lot of troops and some more reinforcements incoming. Oh, I inherited some titles. Steinweg, Voltag. Why did I inherit all these titles over there? I didn't have the Jurgdom, I guess. Now the question is, why did I inherit all of the titles except this one? The Jurgdom? Okay, the Jurgdom over here does not exist, so we're going to give all titles to him. He's a good dude, so he deserves them. I think we gave all away, no? Or did I give him this one over here? That would be a mistake. No, I didn't. Oh no, I lost it, okay. Which one did I give him? He has four holdings now. Shouldn't have four. Gave him this one, okay. I gave him one too many. No, I didn't. What holding am I? Oh, I'm holding Frost still. Which should be his, okay. Okay, I see, I see. And now you can call you into the war, I guess. Maybe, so. Hopefully we didn't lose too many troops over here. So the fight is still going on. It looks to be in our favor at the moment, because we do have far more troops than them, but in the melee we will suffer a lot of losses. Oh, I'm threatened again. But here come some reinforcements. I think we are going to win. It looks a lot like it we're going to win. I have a hard pregnancy again. I hate hard pregnancies. Yeah, we won, so that's very good. Sadly, it didn't give us any war score because some other dude was fighting it, I think. What's this? Oh no, I think it gave us some war score. So never mind that. Now I'm going to follow them and conquer their capital. I can call in all of my vessels again. Well, I'm going to do that. And we're just going to besiege them now again. And hopefully win this time. That would be very preferable. This guy, he will hopefully release his event troops at some point. So we can attack him again. Actually, we don't need to lower our, send our fleet home. There's no reason to do that. My kinswoman needs a... well... yeah, sure. Get teached by this, Geisla Neshi. That's good. I'm called the Magnificent. That's nice. I mean, I am pretty magnificent, but I need to hurry up if I want to become a daemon. Then now I've done a lot for Slanesh, but apparently not enough. But we lost some valuable piety, so that's bad. And this war over here, 500 piety, that's like three wars. We need to chaos raid some more people. Maybe some chaos subjugations. We just need to go wild on these people now. And luckily our vessels have reformed an army, so that's good. And there's something else going on. He's being attacked by someone else, by defending against Count Melkor the Ancient. In the second, oh yeah, I remember this guy. He's attacking someone. He's attacking the Vesselland now. Was he attacking the Vesselland the whole time? Hell, he's not. He's winning. He doesn't have many troops, but it doesn't matter, apparently. What is he exactly doing? Second Three Machian Necromantic Raid. Strange Storms afflict the world. Yes, we know that. Okay, she has more troops now. Again. But that doesn't matter. And we have reinforcements coming in. So that's good. Well, that's your necromantic raid gone, my friend. I hate to bring it to you, but your army just got crushed by the Imperial Knights. I have a daughter. She's bright. But you're going to lose more titles now. Most of our jerkdoms and jarls, jerkdoms. Okay, we can invest in the technology, so let's invest in probably our heavy infantry again. It seems good. But here we can probably go for majesty again. Actually, maybe legalism? I don't think I have legalism. Could also go for tolerance, opinion, malice for culture and all that stuff. So tolerance is nice. Yo, don't lose this fight. I mean, I don't mind if you fight it, but don't lose it. It's gonna be bad. You outnumber them pretty highly, so I doubt that you will lose, but still. These guys are heavy infantry and heavy knights. They can punch really, really hard. Well, they lost, so that's good. I'm also going to conquer her capital now. Oh, are you kidding me? I hate you, infidel scum. Now, I'm not gonna call in my vessels for a very particular reason, which is I want to win this war first because I go north and take them on. And if I take them on, if I win this war first, they will just disband their troops and magically get them back to home, I think. So we can go and call them all in when they're in our homeland. I don't have any allies, apparently. We just switched sides from attackers to defenders somehow. Oh, he died. She died. And now this guy is in charge. Well, am I still going to get my money? Yes, I'm good. That's the only thing that I'm concerned about is my money. Now, could you not follow me? Oh, you're not following me, okay. I just wanna conquer this real quick. You're conquering over here. Someone should probably conquer one of these territories. I think you're going here, south, to Salzenmund. How's it looking, infidel scum? I mean, if I send my troops back home, I can probably crush you. But I can't right now. Ugh, what's this now? Gelsenhausener peasant revolt? Are you kidding me? It's a peasant revolt right now. And they are attacking me? What? Go attack someone else. Like the overlord you're revolting against, and not the Norse that are raiding your land and destroying your family, homes, and, you know, property. That's... And with Norse, I mean just Nord people, because we are north of them, and not because we're Norse. We're the Warhammer equivalent to Norse, but, well, we're kind of a little bit worse, because we're like actually praying to daemons, to actual existing daemons, not just some pagan gods. Okay, we won this siege over here as well. Let's take over this siege and relieve him of some of his. Actually, no, let's go. I'm again pregnant. Let's crush this army of Reichwald and Stirland. Actually. Wait a second. No, they're in the war here, yes? Okay, yes, they are. So we crush them, they will get some good and quite nice war score here. And our troops, our vessels reinforced us, which is also nice. I just wanna end this war real quick now. Real quick. We lost too much in this war already. And these stupid Norskins. We can't leave them too long for too long, otherwise they're going to get too many troops. What am I going to do here? I'm just gonna besiege everything, I guess. This is a goddamn castle. That's a problem. really need more war score. We're getting some, but not as quickly as I would like. This episode is nearly over, so I want to end this war in this episode, preferably. And also I want to punish these zealots for uprising again and again. And we can't really convert them, because our religion is so bad at at converting. Oh, we got some war authority. But someone's is losing holy wars left and right here, which reduces our authority in return. And you're still proselytizing. You're not the best, to be honest. I don't have anyone who's better. You haven't really done anything for me yet. You haven't changed the religion of my county, you haven't changed the religion of any of my Cordias. Cordias? Cordas? Cordias? Yeah, go. Why do I have. Oh, because I'm pregnant again, I forgot. Final months. And you know what? I trust her to be my regent. I don't think that she's gonna be doing anything that I wouldn't agree with. Who are you? Is this a friendly army that's besieging this? Don't know. Another daughter. I must. Oh, my labor was difficult and I fear that something is wrong with me. The midwives look worried. And I feel so terribly weak. A troubled pregnancy. I must pray to the elders. Well, let's just hope I'm going to survive this. There's no... The pregnancy is over, but you have yet to leave your chambers, scourged by a terrible fever, which is leaving you shivering and burning under the sheets. Why am I shaking? Well, don't die. That's my only request. Do not die. Ah, that's even worse. Although your body is recovering, the pain of the pregnancy has deeply scarred your mind. Every sound alarm you and alarms you and find you find harder to go outside of your few rooms and perform normal tests. Well, I'm infirm though. That's just perfect. Is there like a mage in my in my near vicinity? Magic. Search all. I need a magic. I need some magic in my life. You are magic. You're too far away. Oh, you're actually not Zelnesh, you're Thari. I need someone who is nearby and can cast magic. You're Thari. Are there any Zelnesh? Let's see. My religion. My religion group. There's one child. It's bad. Well, any religion, I guess, then. What am I going to do here? Yeah, so Prince Manfred has magic. Lady Marafi. Many elves, and they are not gonna help me. I fear. There are not any magic wielders in the north. Are there, like, my cultural group? No. Hmm. You guys are too far away. Oh, you are nearby, but. What are you? Hrislevit. Can't ask you for an invite to my court. False religion, goddammit. Well, that's bad. I need a mage in my life to get rid of infirm. This is so bad. Well, now we need to win this war even more so. No, don't break up the siege. You know, all the war score points we can get. Just took something, apparently. Okay, yes, crush their armies. Please don't leave the siege alone. I mean, I have to help them if this army comes down here to help the Vesselant army. But it doesn't look like it. Ah, no, there they are. Well, we're going to send our troops down there. Maybe? Maybe just half of them. These guys. We're just gonna send them down here. Ah, damn it. Ah, we have reinforcements. Still. No, it looks good. Yeah, they won. Let's march up here and then march over there. And just crush them. Hopefully get enough war score this way. So we can finally end this war. It's terrible war. That's not enough war score. Well, let's go back here then. Ending the siege and then go crush these rebels that are currently besieging our capital. And I don't actually want to lose my capital to rebels for very obvious reasons. I don't want to get slaughtered by some rebel warrior. They're just plundering my palace, so it's probably the best if I'm not around there. Oh, I can't change myself out of it now. That's bad. Well, we're just gonna hope and pray then that we can return quick enough. Which I very much doubt at this point. Because this is not going to give me... Oh, it's totally going to give me enough war score. Okay. We won. Take our money, take our piety, and then get the hell out of here. Okay, let's call in all of our vessels into this Norskan war. Don't know why some didn't accept. Oh, warriors. That's kind of good, kind of bad right now. Yeah, as you can see, everyone teleported magically back. So their troops are home again. Don't know if I should land here. I could try to... another raving. Good, good. Right in the... God damn. Just in the right moment, you know. Oh. Well, I didn't expect that to happen. Well, we're going to land here then. You guys are going down here as well. Let's hope we are crushing them. Looks good. Our fleet's going to stay for now. Yeah, these infidels have been crushed. Very nice. Just need to defeat their armies and not actually reconquer everything. Please stay here. He's trying to attack me. Hopefully that's a mistake of his. Ooh, actually that looks very promising. Oh, god damn it. No. Now we need to wait. He's going to attack us down here. So let's get more of our reinforcements going. They must help us out. Come on, hurry up. On the ships and go back to our capital. What are our generals here right now? Pretty good. Here comes the battle. Should be winning. Because they crossed a strait and we are just better. Because we are awesome. Damn. Goddamn peasant revolt. Okay, they are as good as done now. These goddamn zealots everywhere. How much would I get for a chaos raid on you? Probably not much, but I'm going to holy war you. My vessels are looking good again. There go the rest of his forces. Just one more battle. Will take quite some time to get these troops back. Okay. We won. Enforced demands. At least we get some piety. Well, now it's just... Who are we going... I need to look up if I can actually become a daemon if I'm infirm. Maybe Slash can heal me or something. I hope. We'll see. Anyway, I thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, then consider leaving a like and a comment down below. and we will see us in the next episode. Until then, take care.